Welcome to A Moment with Mike.
Hi, I hope that you're having a great day. We're going to continue today with thoughts from my current message series, Purpose in Disguise. Yesterday I said, despite our challenges, overwhelming victory is ours. God works through the challenges and throughout the challenges. He has a purpose for them, and that's why he doesn't remove us from them. Today we need to know that every circumstance has a purpose, and every purpose has a circumstance. Every challenge, there's an opportunity for purpose to be worked out, even though it might not seem that way or look like it. That's because it's purpose in disguise. The problem is, we often can't see the purpose because we don't get the plan. We only see one-dimensionally, whereas God sees everything in 3D. We can only see what's before us and not what's ahead of us, whereas God sees the bigger picture detail. He's behind us, before us, and beside us. So today is a great opportunity to trust God that he is working all things together for our good. He is so way ahead of us, and he knows exactly what he's doing. Have a great day, and even if you don't understand it, trust God, because he does.